Aquaponics has been around for a really long time, actually. We're able to basically use the plants to pull nutrients out of the water and put that water back towards the fish. So I grew up in a small town in Eagle River, Wisconsin, and moving there from the Twin Cities, there was a huge kind of culture shock. And I fell in love with fishing. It took me a few years into college at UW-Stevens Point for me to really figure out what I wanted to do, but I took an aquaculture class. And when I learned about recirculating aquaculture, I knew that there was something there that got me really excited. So we believe Superior Fresh is the future of agriculture and food production. My favorite piece of the puzzle is probably that I'm always gonna be a fish guy. And so I'm really proud of the fact that we're the first land-based recirculating aquaculture system for Atlantic salmon in the United States. I'm really, really proud of that. But when I walk into that greenhouse, every time it's breathtaking. And so just to be able to see so far through that greenhouse and these plants just flourishing off of, you know, nutrient-rich water. I mean, from our fish, it's purely organic. It's really amazing. We started in about 2012, and we, as in Todd and Karen Wanick and I, all came together with this you know, vision to put together an agriculture business that's very sustainable, especially when you talk about water, our most precious resource. Sea Grant, the UW-Stevens Point, Northern Aquaculture Demonstration Facility, the Freshwater Institute, and the RASC network that was just put together has been really amazing. That was one of the most important studies and partnerships that we put together, was how do we make sure that we've got some of the best tasting fish on the planet. That was kind of the biggest study that we've done so far, but I think we're working on some others. I always was a dreamer and a hard worker, and I think that's ultimately kind of what got me to this position.